Yeah, by Joe, let me take it to France. Diamonds hot, get it iced out again. Bit through rocket to climb right, yeah.
Niggas on top of these niggas, not with it. Bitch, hello, money all over the digits. Niggas look up to me, cause I go get it. Little bitch, she assassin me, and she with it. Bro, got the drop on her head, then quit it. Talk to me, never respect when I'm winning. I get to the money, I flip it, then kick it. Shout out to my brother, my niggas, we winning. Yeah, I get to the money, I flip it, then kick it.
Okay, welcome back to another video. So today we are back reacting to another country's music that I've never heard before, and today we have got Russia. I saw a comment come up in one of my videos, because if you don't already know, I read basically all my comments. Like, if you comment, I'm probably going to see it. It's just I don't like always reply and stuff like that, but I basically see most of the comments. And this one came up when I thought, you know what, this could be an interesting one. I've no idea what this will sound like, and it could be an interesting place to venture and to react to. So the person that commented it suggested OG Buddha as the person that I should react to. So I found a few of their songs, and this one was the most recent one, I think, that had got a good amount of views. 2 months ago, I think it came out. So yeah, I mean, if this video does well, sure, I can react to more. I have no idea how well this video will do. I won't set a like target or anything, but yeah, if this video does well, then you guys can let me know some other Russian songs, maybe from this guy or from other people, and maybe I can go down a whole Russian rap adventure. But yeah, this will be an interesting one. There should be subtitles in the video, so if your English is not good or you just don't speak English at all, because when I've done some French music reactions, there's some people that don't speak English at all and use the subtitles, which is weird to think. So hopefully the subtitles are all accurate enough. But one thing that isn't usually accurate is the caption. So I've got the lyrics to the song up on the side of the screen just so I can fully understand what they're saying, and it's genius. So if I don't understand the bar, then I can click on it. I think I might start doing that for all of the stuff that's in a different language, just so I can fully understand what they're saying and don't misinterpret anything. But anyway, we're going to get straight into this. I'm very interested. OG Buddha with Pollyanna, and I've no clue what this is. Wait, let me copy and paste this. I can put it in Russian to English translation. Here we go. What does this mean? Elder.
Starshir.
Starshir. Starshir. Okay. Bro, this is, it's even worse than French, because it doesn't, like, the writing doesn't make sense to me. What's it called? They're like, that kind of writing. I can't remember what it's called. I can't, like, Cyrillic or cryptic? It's not cryptic. But, yeah, I can't remember. That's why it's like, it's even worse for me, because I can't even pronounce any of the words, but that means Starshir, and it means elder. So, that is the name of the song. We have OG Buddha and Pollyanna. What does this say? I want to know what it actually says in the video. Let me rush into English again. What have we got? Oh, Premiere Clip, so it's just the music video. Okay, let's get into this. Starship. Oh, wait, shit, no. I can't go full screen because I need the lyrics up. Okay, let's go.
Во мне нет сомнений, даже малейших. Ты сейчас слушаешь двух самых мощнейших. Они уважают нас,
как старейшин.
Этот свитер Луи впечатляет женщин. Меня любят бабки, но и без морщин. Суки хотят себе таких мужчин. Взяли тридцатку, знаешь.
Okay, this is sounding good already. I like this. It's like a kind of relaxed beat, but kind of like dark sounding, and like the Russian accent in general, like, I think just it might just be to Westerners, but it sounds very dark. That could just be like anti-Soviet Union propaganda that's made me believe that, like, all the bad guys in American films are always like Soviet Union with Russian accents and all that stuff. So maybe that's just like the Western thing, but the Russian accent sounds like dark and evil. Like, it definitely is because of fucking the Red Scare and propaganda, but yeah, it just sounds like that. So this is sounding good already. I love grandmas, but I'm wrinkle free. Is my guy into grandmas? What is it? Oh, okay. Wait, so it's wordplay. So it means money, not women, but the absence of wrinkles means the impossibility of... Okay. So it's a bar instead of him just saying he likes older women. Okay. Let's get back into it.
И хотят себе таких мужчин. Взяли тридцатку, знаю, что борщин. Заставим дырку в голове, ты будешь как дельфин.
Пропокурили газовские. I can't tell which bar they're saying it each time because, like, in when I've done French reactions, even though it's in a different language, you can, like, it's still like a, is it Latin language? Yeah, I think it's Latin language. So it's still like, the words sound similar even though they're different words. So I can kind of, like, follow along where they are in the actual lyrics. I got no clue. But leave a hole in the head, you'll be like a dolphin. That's a bar. That's a bar.
Что борщим, заставим дырку в голове, ты будешь как дельфин.
Пропокурили газа узкие, теперь как шин. Если мы видим мусоров, то слышишь скрежет шин. Если я дав, то ты мне окажешься большим. Но мне ничего не кажется, ведь я все еще жив. Зарядили пацанам сколько надо было. Дыма столько ароматного, как от кадила. Бро объебанный, будто бы под крокодилом. Убрось много еды, хоть он умудила.
Окей.
Спокоен как йог. Твой бюджет столько, я запишу слово йог. Твой бюджет столько, я надеюсь.
This video is sick as well, like the first person angle from, like, I don't know if it's the same guy in loads of different situations, but there's like an army one. He was like going and buying jewelry. Like, yeah, this is a sick video. This sounds so good though. Like, this is definitely I like doing this about, like, with different countries, you can definitely see a different style. Even though it's all hip hop, it's all like, I mean, this isn't drill, but like, I'm sure Russian drill would sound good because of like that, like, dark sounding Russian accent and language. But yeah, it's like, even though it's all the same genre, you can definitely piece together like different country style. Like French music now, after listening to it for a while, has definitely got its own style in my mind. And this sounds very different from anything that I've listened to from other countries. Yeah, it's interesting. But it's got a good sound to it. I like it.
Коин как йог. Твой бюджет столько, я запишу слово йо. Твой бюджет столько, я надеюсь, хоть не в год. И я в игре не первый год, но только набираю ход. Сдул все, что было на столе, как сквозняк. Я бы ровным, но меня поменял Кася. Урчит животик, я дал три банга на таще. Если речь про рэп-игру, то я ведущий в ней, как Собчак.
Пацки все так делают, мутки на районе. Но мы уже не там играем по-большому. Но пацки все равно респектуют мою жопу. Смелости мало, чтобы лезть на рожон. Не технари, но можем позволить себе колеса.
Или
пока я ебу твою зуку в десна. Мы большие псы, а ты какой-то котопёсик. Ставчик, через границу возим.
Во мне нет сомнений, даже малейших. Ты сейчас слушаешь двух самых мощнейших. Они уважают нас, как старейшин. Этот свитер Луи впечатляет женщин. Меня любят бабки, но и без морщин. Суки хотят себе таких мужчин. Взяли тридцатку, знаю, что борщим. Заставим дырку в голове, ты будешь как дельфин.
Большая в стиле. This is sick, this is sick. I will put this on my playlist, you know? Like, I can't tell what they're saying, but the accent, like, the Russian accent just, like, it sounds sick. I wish I could speak other languages. I'd love to be able to speak Russian. But it's like a, yeah, it's just that it has such a unique sound, I think, because of the accent as well, because the Russian language sounds so different to other languages. I think it gives it automatically such a different sound. But then also, like, they're rapping really well. The beat's fire. Yeah, this is cold.
Суки хотят себе таких мужчин. Взяли тридцатку, знаю, что борщим. Заставим дырку в голове, ты будешь как дельфин. Мешаю в стиле, мутант. Делаю большие шаги, как гигант. Я просто уличный нига-музыкант. Говорю, они все копируют, диктант. 163-ка на мне сейчас, я Роман. Да я гоут, козел, видишь мои рога. Предпочитаю ночь, увидел сова. Ее парень покурил со мной.
I've completely lost place where I am in all these lyrics here. I have no clue. Yeah, no clue, because I can't, like, trace along with what they're saying. Who cares? It sounds good. I don't know what they're saying.
Вдова. Видел много членов, как гинеколог. Видел много дерьмица, как уролог. Рядом не случайно, хоть я и с рандома. Go. Во мне нет сомнений, даже малейших. Как ты сейчас слушаешь двух самых мощнейших. Goat. Они уважают нас, как старейших.
Oh wait, no. Yeah, now I know where we are. This is like the pre-chorus hook bit. Okay, yeah. This is fire. Hopefully this video does well. If this video does well, then I will definitely react to some more Russian music. I love doing this, like, reacting to other countries' music. Because this is something I would never would have listened to, but it's fire.
Они уважают нас, как старейшин. Этот свитер Луи впечатляет женщин. Меня любят бабки, но я без морщин. Суки хотят себе таких мужчин. Взяли тридцатку, знаю, что борщи. Оставим дырку в голове, ты будешь как дельфин.
Fire. This makes me want to learn Russian. I mean, I'm not going to, but it makes me want to. It makes me like the idea of learning Russian. Yeah. That hook is like, even though it's a separate language, catchy as fuck. I could listen to that several times and like, speak, be able to like pronounce it and speak the Russian along to it. Yeah, fire.
Viper.
Yeah, you guys will have to let me know if there's a separate meaning or stuff, things that I miss in this song because of the language barrier. But from what I can tell, it's fire. I think these are just the credits for the music now. Yeah, that was fire. That was fire. I'm very glad I listened to that. Hopefully this video as well, because if it does, then I will be back with some more Russian music. It's something I want to try and do more now, which is react to like loads and loads of different countries' music, because yeah, the French stuff has done very well for me, obviously, and I feel like it's a good thing to do to grow my channel, but I also just love doing it, like expose myself to all these different countries, different music. So yeah, I'll definitely be doing some more of this in the future. So even if you're not Russian, or if you are Russian and you like other countries' music, let me know, because I can go around and react to lots of other countries' music. I've got some Albanian friends as well who are telling me I've got to react to some Albanian music at some point, so hopefully that'll be coming in the near future. But yeah, definitely let me know if I should react to some more Russian rap in the comments, and tell me who I should react to if you want more Russian rap reactions. But apart from that, go down, click that like button, make sure you're subscribed, turn notifications on, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Yeah.